pressure. You're a victim. Everybody's nice. Incredible. My friend got married today.
Got married?
She's going on his honeymoon tonight.
Big night tonight.
Woo! I'm gonna keep browsing. I'll find something.
What are you reading?
Fancy Boys. And you?
Love Suckers.
Why'd you kiss all these billies over here?
And question some of these people. Check this place out. Hey, get out of the way.
Hey, guys, I already paid you for this month, remember?
Set a sleazeball. We're looking for somebody.
Well, what do we do now, Frank? We can't stay in here all night.
I know.
Give me a quarter. Oh, for God's sake.
Just give me a quarter.
Learn to control your urges.
If it offends you so much, don't watch.
You're sick.
Thank you.
You're a sick man.
Just check the door.
Cops are still out there.
Mm-hmm.
Do we really have time for this, Frank?
It helps me think.
All right, I got it. Come on, I got it. Hurry up. Get out of the way.
Hello. I think she likes me.
Yeah. Frank, I've got an idea.
Yeah, me too.
Wait. Give me a quarter. Huh? Give me a quarter. Dig.
You see a doctor.
No.
BB.
Tell anyone about this.
Yeah, I'm gonna send a postcard to my family.
I'm just warning you, that's all.
Let's go.
You guy's kind of a big blonde guy. Kind of funny looking. And his dark curly hair is sort of ethnic. Maybe you've seen these guys around us.
What are you looking at, you schmuck?
Oh, isn't he cute? And look at these muscles!
Get your hands off me. Who do you think you're talking to? I'm a police officer.
Oh, he gets so frisky when he sees the badge.
Hey.
Hello.
What are you doing later on tonight?
Take a walk, you jerk.
Let's trot.
Why can't you look this good?
Mother Nature wasn't so kind to some of us.
I'm moving.
Oh, he touched me! I got my Christmas goose early.
Oh, aren't you the cheeky one?
Please. That's like the pot calling the kettle black.
Oh, it's that fact.
Yeah. Mm.
Hi, Maggie. Thanks for coming.
I'm sorry. I came as soon as you called me. I'm sorry. you guys aren't hurt or anything, are you?
No, not hurt. I'm a little upset,
I'm a little angry. I'm tired of being shot at. I'm tired of being treated like a sexual object. I wish you had listened to us yesterday.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm ready to listen now. Okay, so what's going on?
Carlino was hitting an armored truck. It carries the union's pension and welfare money. Frank's got a plan.
Give me the map.
No.
Give me the map.
No.
Bend over. Now, they're planning on hitting this armored truck somewhere between here and Riverside. But we're going to nail them first, see? Right here at 7th and Elm. Now, this is where you come into it. You got to arrange that Norm is driving that truck. That way he can lead Carlino's men to our rendezvous point, where I'll be waiting to catch him in the act.
I'm driving the truck?
Yeah, did I forget to mention that point?
Yes, you did forget to mention that. I'm driving the truck? Sorry, it sounds a little, flaky now. You know, this whole plan sounds dangerous. I mean, what if you're not there, Frank? Do you have a backup plan?
There's no backup plan, buddy boy. This is it.
I'll be there.
You see, the point is this. There's good guys, and there's bad guys. There's right, and there's wrong. And there comes a time in every man's life when he's got to take a stand. And this time is now.
You're right. You're right.
Well, count me in.
Thanks, Maggie.